Okay, so the problem is the computer does not start. This is a brand new mainboard from Asus, but it just don't start it. Stuck in a boot loop, starts and right away shutdowns. So the trick that I found in internet is with the hairdryer, put some warm air on the board and hopefully this will start it. So if I click now, starts right away, not problem at all. That's it guys, I hope it helps you. I will send this mainboard back to the factory and I will buy another one.